So, before we start this episode, we've got Peanut. We've got Peanut, he's in here. We have someone who has no sex life, according to what we've just discovered before recording, and Billy.
And someone who gets his dick sucked by Daniel all the time.
Yeah, so
that's like 95% of his life.
Ronald dick sucking and Daniel. Ronald Cameron and Billy no mates. Okay.
That's very accurate.
Billy no Becca.
Stop, Cameron! No!
Cameron, Jesus Christ!
Anyway, welcome.
Care. I'm allowed to make these jokes.
What do you mean you're allowed to make the jokes?
You touched her walls.
Please.
Yeah!
What about the walls in her house?
Cameron, that's part of it.
Anyway, welcome to Smash Sundays.
We didn't do the fucking sink!
Yeah, we've not done a sink.
Did we not?
We didn't. No.
Oh,
Why did you start? 4, 3, 2, 1. Jesus Christ.
It's because Cameron was too busy talking about my girlfriend.
So is this like an actual episode?
That's not.
Match or not?
Yeah.
Hello, guys. Welcome to Smash Sundays. It's me, Cameron, again. I missed last week because Thomas didn't invite me because he's a dick.
It's just trophy.
You don't need it.
But I'm back now. We've also got Billy and Ronald who wanted to be meme buddies together, but I mean, it's not really working out for them.
It's tough times, man. I don't know what
just
the fuck
your
said,
birthday,
so.
Though.
Ow! Stop bullying the little bull.
Billy didn't mean to shoot you, I'm sorry.
Yeah!
I saved you.
No!
Are you a barrel, Billy? Because I don't think you saved me.
I hit you.
I was in the barrel. Bowser went into his shell, like this.
You can go through the stage?
Yeah.
Ah!
On the way back up, anyway.
You've always been able to do that in this stage.
That sucks.
Billy, Billy, we need to team. Billy, no.
Okay, Billy, no mates.
Oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I died.
Giga Bow Wow!
No!
Hello, hey, I have a brawl move set. You don't have this move anymore, Bows. Oh, that one. That was terrible. What did you do?
Oh, my shield broke! My shield broke.
I went through
shield,
the
please.
Barrel.
Damn it, why'd you hit me?
Ronald, we can't team if you're dead.
Oh,
I'll
God.
Be there for mental support, Billy.
No, I'm not! You don't need to hit me!
I got the barrel.
You hit that barrel.
Oh, I was gonna go get the cluster.
Oh no, I ran out of jumps!
Billy, we're both trash.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm glad what? I didn't open that now.
Hi.
I'm back. I need my lipstick! Oh, you got my lipstick!
Dog cock!
Oh, I
wait!
This is
my dog's cock!
Oh. Oh god. Now if we do the... Pick a character who's a cunt match again, we can also pick... Bowser is a cunt!
Can we pick Minecraft?
Minecraft is a cunt.
And Thomas, can we not... guff me just because you suck at everything else in life?
Wow. You got this, Billy. I believe in you. B-I-L-L-Y. What am I doing with my life?
Goodbye to that Billy. Pokeball, then.
Like, go. You got this.
Goodbye, Star-Rod. What?
You did it, Billy.
Billy
I'm
did
proud.
It.
I'm frowning.
Oh, I don't know how I grabbed
effort.
Cameron.
It was
no,
a team
I don't understand
effort.
How because I was jabbing you, and you were just like, no, stop.
I don't know how I grabbed Cameron, because I grabbed through Kirby.
It's because I
that was
spot dodged.
The
worst
bus.
Yeah.
All right, then.
The scenario is...
Nothing relating
suck.
To dicks. Oh.
It's too late.
Pick someone who, has connotations to phallic objects.
What? Connotations to phallic objects. Alright.
What the
then.
Fuck is that?
I
mean?
Know who I'm fucking picking.
A phallic.
A, penis.
A phallic object would be like a dick.
No, I get that word.
Something
oh,
that
okay,
looks
okay, okay,
like.
Okay,
something that you could say, oh, this is a penis.
Oh.
Oh, I'd love my character's name to be named after a penis.
No, not the name. Connotation.
Don't you know what a connotation is? You know what a goddamn connotation is? It's like something that connects it to it.
I'm not a fan.
No, but
wow.
I learned...
Yeah, actually, yeah.
Cameron, I learned that in like year 9.
Thomas, I didn't care for school.
Probably even before that.
You're just a
of course, Peanut.
How could I
giant
not?
Sword. Giant sword.
Giant
come on.
Needles, cause spiky.
What does that have to do with a dick?
Cameron, I thought like we need to...
Why is this so laggy?
Billy. Oh, Ronald, before... this is your items, isn't it?
Oh.
It is!
Billy, we're a team. We're a team, remember?
We don't... Also, I picked Falco, cause, well, he's a cunt. And, what else is a cunt?
Fucking...
Oh.
That just saved me, whoever did that, so thank you.
Ah!
Wow, thank you, Thomas.
Thank you for not throwing me into the explosion, I love you.
I love you too. Oh! Why did you throw one at me then?
Mine. Ah.
I will survive!
Ah!
Yay! You sounded like the guy Goofy.
Yeah, that was the goal. Oh, look at that combo though. Oh my god. Oh my god. Scrub-a-dub-dub. I really gotta change my taunts.
My sister's no! Dale sucks.
Why?
And it's my birthday.
Ronald, on my for me, I pressed jump, but then lag happened, and then I also threw it afterwards. But
I like
lag
how you were gonna say.
Those.
I like how you were gonna say on my screen, like it's different.
Yeah, because that's not. That's why Smash lags so much. Whoa!
Will you stop
down.
Throwing these at me?
Oh,
I'm bored
that.
Of these
oh,
now.
No, because you are wrong. You are not.
Oh, I tried to down.
You didn't scenario.
Oh no! There's a second one.
Oh,
Jesus!
Oh.
What just happened?
I got a fucking cyberbully over here, Jesus Christ.
You just said I got cyberbullied over
here. Yeah, I got- I'm gonna start my own Smash Sundays! Come on, Billy!
Why'd I do that? I thought I didn't- I thought I still needed a charge!
Stop!
Oh, that's not- He doesn't have a- He's not fucking awake!
No.
I can't believe- Oh, no!
Ronald! Ah, oh, God!
No!
Billy, jump.
Oh!
Ronald is actually just- We're just not attacking each other.
Yeah, man. We're teammates, remember?
Thomas, we've got
you. Oh. Come on. That was a perfect throw.
Thomas, you suck as a teammate.
I tried to pick it up,
oh, no,
and he
Ronald,
decided
sorry.
To kick
no,
it.
No, Billy!
You know, Ronald, there's gonna be a point where we're gonna have to fight each other because...
Oh, I got out of it.
Fuck. Yeah, before Cameron wins, I'll be really fucking salty.
I can't win for two reasons. I don't play Sheik.
Why
don't I
do
understand
that?
How she works.
Let me do it, Ronald.
I'll let you do it. You have my consent.
I have my own bombs.
Squad.
That was so obvious. Oh.
Sorry, I went quiet for a second because- Oh, Jesus Christ. There goes the bomb. Billy, that bomb is active.
Thomas, you went completely silent for like the last 10 minutes.
Yeah, I was texting my co-workers, it's one of my co-workers' last days, and I'm not working today, so they're all talking about going out for a meal after work, but I have Game Grumps live, so I don't know if I can make it, but we'll see.
You're a horrible co-worker.
What? I bought the tickets before I knew he was leaving.
I don't give a shit, you're supposed to go and support your co-workers, they do everything for you.
Or, I could go like, watch the Game Grumps.
Or you could be a good human being.
I could.
But I won't.
But I'm not going to, because I picked Falco, and Falco's a cunt.
Guys, you both literally did the exact same thing of roll to down smash just then.
And that's a bomb to the face right there.
And there goes
Cloud. Why do I always
Cloud.
Get cyberbullied? Cause you suck!
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out faces.
Worn out faces.
I'm stuck my own smash Sunday. Funny. I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. Which character is from a mad world?
That was a really good segue into a scenario.
Did you enjoy that?
That was wonderful. Also, I had an idea for just reminding future me in editing. In that results screen, when we all start singing that, zoom in on Peanut.
Can I also just say, you should like have just a picture of you, future you, from like your camera, just being like, okay, Thomas, I'll do that, and then just like snap back to that part of the video.
Okay!
I will do that, past Thomas, because I like
okay,
you and
I'm
going to
be
you.
Editing this at like 4 a.m, so I'll be really quiet.
Okay. Okay, I'll do that, Thomas, it's fine, I've got you, I'll suck your dick too.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'll suck my own dick.
Hey, if you get some bottom ribs in there, you can do it.
Jigglypuff and Mewtwo.
No, also, mine makes sense. Like, mine's seen some shit.
True, I was thinking Mewtwo because of the first movie. Oh. Which I guess you probably haven't even
Wild
seen.
Faces. That's
no, Cameron, don't do it. We're a team.
Because of Mewtwo's origins and shiz.
Okay, Ronald, we're a team now.
Okay, Ronald. So basically everyone against Thomas.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Ronald, just smile.
Billy, they're teaming. Ronald. Why hit me? Ow!
No, no. Billy is in
damn
our
it,
team
Mom.
Too.
What?
Sorry. Oh.
I didn't mean to.
I didn't agree to the. Yeah, don't try and catch me, Ronald.
I will definitely try to do the thing.
I teleported into the explosion.
Nice.
That was the best death. Oh, I'm so sorry.
What happened? I missed that. No one, you can't see me. My time is now.
Da, 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 da.
I remember
da,
when
da,
that was a meme.
Da.
You can't see me.
Hey guys,
I'm
blue to Lukey.
Give me that back. Okay, thank you. You can't see me. Well, I was a cloud.
Why, Billy? Why?
Look at him in a ball.
Why did you hit me, Billy?
I am Mewtwo.
No! I have the homeroom back again.
I am a ball. Oh god. Ah.
You are a good ball. Goodbye, like, good ball.
No!
Yes.
Oh
my
god.
Okay.
Don't give Cameron a home run bat.
Give it to me!
He goes. Well, you know. Wombo combo.
Wombo combo! Oh no!
Guys, I'm on one life. I need to make the most of this.
Cameron, when editing that, I was gonna go with the ghost love score that I always do, but I saw it like back in editing. I'm like, oh, we need some D1 up in here.
Well, time to watch.
Oh god. why did I go straight up?
Because
don't blow me, Ronald!
Oh, wait, oh. Someone's dead.
Yeah, me.
Mega Mewtwo!
Oh.
How did that miss Cameron?
Oh look, Gus Bellows.
What the boo?
No!
What the boo?
Freezy! Oh, bum.
Where did my Gus Bellows go?
You didn't.
You used it.
Apparently, I threw it. I don't remember doing that.
Don't do it.
Go over there. Oh.
Oh, okay. No, you can have it. It's fine, Cameron. You can have it. You can have it, Cameron.
We perfect shield those. Ow. Ow. The boomerang attack.
Good job. GG.
Wombo combo. Rolling Dylan.
Dylan's rolling Dylan.
Thomas, please put wombo combo over that. Just like
no.
You and then Ronald.
Don't
just being
overuse
like,
the meme.
Yeah, don't make me do editing.
Worn out faces.
I'm already editing this episode somewhat already with the zoom.
Oh man.
I'd just like to say the captain of the mad world won. Now let's go old school
and
take it to the
scenario?
Animal party. You've got to be an animal farm.
You've got to be
so
an animal
any,
farm?
So you have to
any,
be a furry character?
Yeah.
Alright.
Fuck, I don't have a gusto.
Can they be scaly?
No, because that means you want to be a Greninja.
No, I actually wanted to be...
Greninja's a frog!
Junior. Yeah,
frogs
he's a frog, he's gooey.
He's more gooey than your dick.
It's a fucking amphibian, you know.
Currently.
Okay, that was gross. My nose is starting to drip more than my penis should. Like, there is literally snot just like, hey guys, I'm snot.
Hey guys, came from the fact I'm snot. That
my cousin sneezed on me yesterday and like, it literally was just like projectile sneeze all over my face.
Hey guys, scares you.
Actually gross.
Hey, what's up guys?
Minecraft for 2695!
Hey, what's up here guys? Blue Tanuki.
Hey, what's up here guys?
What's up here?
Oh, hey, what's up here guys? For something.
Also, I just want to point out, there's a vlog from when Thomas and I like met up, and he's like, you can do the outro. I was like, no, don't let me do it. It's actually because I didn't know the outro.
Wow.
Oh, wow, Thomas.
You're not going anywhere.
For a drive!
I like that we all actually got different characters in it, and also Cotton Candy Dong. Don't hit my king.
I just hit him with an egg.
Oh, God.
I hit the bees. The bees are going to get me. Bees in a trap. Bees in a trap. Bees in a trap. Bees in a trap.
Put that down. Not like that. Oh god. Kyogre.
Oh, Kyogre.
Kyogre decimated everybody like several weeks ago. If we just jump over him like this, he's so confused.
He's my favorite Pokemon.
He did nothing. He was so confused because I just kept jumping over him. Did he?
Oh no.
Ah, where am I going? Jesus.
Guys,
this thing
can we
is
not
so
all
awkward
go stand
to control.
Next to the one that's just died?
Ow.
Why? Why must you do this? Why must you cyberbully me?
I just died! Oh, you all suck. Massive dick.
This thing's so difficult to control.
Especially with this whole lag situation right now.
Actually, if it was lagging, it'd probably make it easier. Ah.
Fuck's sake! Why? Billy, I need a hug. Billy.
Billy? What am I supposed to do?
Give me a hug. Do it.
Wait, I wanna
give me a hug,
no,
man.
Stop, just stop. Stop.
Don't do it. I sacrificed myself to meet you guys.
Give me a hug, man.
I'm gonna do my sliding up smash. Damn it.
You can't let Cameron get the last fucking- I have the last two bits! If he gets them off me, then he can fucking obliterate us all.
No, no, you made me lose one of them, you piece of cunt.
Oh,
piece
God.
Of cunt? Okay, that's a new one. Fight, I can-
Kill Billy somebody!
Why?
Kill- oh,
that.
No, fuck off!
Stop cyberbullying me!
Guys, grab the bits! Grab the bits! I told you!
I was being hit!
Don't do it.
Why does everyone always target me with those?
Because you have the last piece and I wanted it for the last other thing.
Go die, soccer ball!
What did the soccer ball ever do to you? Fucking inconsiderate twat.
Shut up.
Ow!
Hoo-ha, incoming. You got hit by a banana.
Who, what, where? Anything. Who, what, where? How did I get right here? Pokeball! Meowth!
Meowth!
Excuse
me, he's not Alolan. You're not respecting all forms of Meowth identity.
Okay. Okay.
Wait, there is Alolan Meowth as well, isn't there? Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. An Alolan Garfield.
An Alolan meme.
Oh no, it's Donkey Kong!
Play your own fucking game, dickhead!
No, Billy, no, you suck!
Oh, it's Lakitu.
Oh, guys, I'm gonna be falling for a long time here.
Oh, Lakitu dunked you. I'm just trying to turn around, Diddy.
No, I didn't even notice! I wasn't even looking!
Aw, Billy. Oh, Meloetta. It's the current event Pokemon for this month.
Meloetta.
Oh, fuck.
Meloetta.
Wait, I thought Meloetta was mine for a second.
Oh.
Meloetta your bed.
Come on, Ghirahim, do something. Okay, fine. Hey, look. Pikmin versus challenge mode. Go. Pikmin versus challenge mode is
beginning
right now.
There's a Master Burl. Now. Master Burl.
Did you pick it up? What the?
Master Burl.
Oh god, Kyurem, hi.
Kyurem.
Hello.
That was such good timing. Hello.
I was not expecting that to work.
Familiar places.
Dude, Billy and I are just getting slightly
bullied. Not even the right words.
Okay.
Hey, Billy.
Ronald, is it your rules?
Hey, Billy. Are you feeling cyberbully too?
No, it's Cameron, okay.
What?
Are you feeling cyberbully too?
Yeah.
We should make our own Smash Sundays.
Oh, on a Saturday.
Brilliant.
Right?
Yeah.
Why are randoms just on? Oh no.
This makes it interesting. What's the scenario?
Whatever you want it to be.
Cyberbully.
Okay, whatever you want it to be. But it's random
cyber
customs.
Who's the biggest cyberbully?
I picked a cyber, not a bully.
Oh, I picked Captain Falcon.
Bully.
Oh, he's fast as fuck. Okay.
Fast as fuck, boy.
I didn't get the scenario, so I just picked somebody that I wanted to play as.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah.
Oh, this is an interesting moveset.
About it, I just.
His side B just keeps him in the same place, but it looked really cool. Cause it like sends him backwards.
I don't have anything special about my character, Ronald.
Celestial firework.
What up, Billy?
Celestial firework.
Celestial dick.
Celestial.
Now you don't have counter.
Danielle.
Woohoo!
Wait, celestial firework a down B?
Celestial dick.
Ah.
Ronald.
What a stage for no! I actually wanted to play it this time.
I did not.
Now I don't have my fast falcon. Oh no, I should still have, never mind.
Oh, it's not my items anymore. Whose items is it?
It's mine. And we're going back in, and we're going on the Great Cave Offensive.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna kill myself three times.
Don't do that.
Yes, because I want my items.
If I could find the Great Cave Offensive.
Why are we doing this? Why?
Because Ronald had a good idea.
You suck harder than you need to.
It's like Ronald's favorite stage. Actually, yeah I think my Falcon is a little different.
My god, I go so fast. Oh my god.
I think I may have gotten a different Falcon.
This was the cyberbully scenario, so I figured the Great Cave Offensive.
Why do I always
Holy crap! My Captain Falcon jumps so high.
Why do I always get customs that are fucking like the same thing every time.
Hold
Look
on.
This shit.
Oh my god.
Hold on. I think.
What? I have a fucking Mr. Saturn!
Okay, hold on. Don't hit me yet. I want to show you just how high this falcon can jump. One, two, three! Look how high up he went!
Oh, because you can't jump higher than I can.
Look, I'm all the way up here.
Two, three.
Oh no!
I think I win.
Mr. Saturn! Come back!
But look how fast I am. Oh.
Mr. Saturn! Whee!
Fast as fuck, boy!
Side B, side B,
side
B, what just happened?
Do you guys, have you guys ever played on
this
stage? If you have more than 100%, you die on the lava. The lava actually kills you.
Is it if you're over 100%?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Did you not know that?
No, I did. I just didn't realize you were over 100%. Look at this. Side B.
To be like Captain Smash.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but it's the Great Cave Offensive. Look at that, he like floats in the air, goes backwards. Oh look,
Celestial
you can
bomb.
Look, you can wave dash in Smash 4. I'm wave dashing, boys.
Oh fuck.
And also the Falcon kick is look at the Falcon kick, Jesus.
I mean you got this shit. So
also my Falcon punch hits like a truck. Okay.
Not to me it doesn't.
Oh, Smash Ball!
Oh, hey.
Timer! Come on,
You're
Falcon.
Running out of
Falcon,
time,
I can't
boys.
Go down there, I'll die.
Fucking.
Fuck!
No, come back! Piss, what the.
I got him!
Run away!
Oh, I got Billy.
I felt like I've just been bullied.
Yeah. You feeling cyberbully too, Billy?
Yeah. Oh, goddammit, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
How did you not die? You were over 100% just then.
Falcon. Ooh-ah.
Oh, hello, Billy.
Yung. Hello, Blazers. No fucking
Palutena.
I jumped too high to do a friggin' successful knee.
I just pulled my controller out of its socket.
Good.
Two, what?
Oh, goddamn. Okay.
I'm so sorry, Billy.
Ronald hasn't died here. Yet.
What are you talking about?
I only just died for the first time.
Ronald killed himself. I'm going on a ride in my magic cart. I went on a ride in my magic cart.
Oh, fuck's sake,
I wanna take you on a ride.
Ronald, get down here. I have a relatively small TV. I can't see what's going on.
Oh, in that case.
Oh. Wait, that thing's a lava thing, apparently. Okay.
I just hit that bomb and it didn't do anything.
Wait, Billy died?
Yeah,
because I got rest bullied. In peace. May he rest in peace.
Billy got bullied.
Also, Billy the last Dragoon piece is
above you. What just happened to
guys.
Me? Oh my god!
The last Dragoon piece is like above you guys if you want to go get it.
which side, Blee?
Oh no, it's gone. Okay.
Oh no, there's one right there. Boss Gallagher, why you gotta go all the way up there?
Oh no, I see. It's all the way up the top.
Whee! Mine.
Wait, isn't it really easy to hit someone in this one?
You were on 99. Okay. You didn't die from the first hit because you hit. Were on 99 when you hit it.
Also, Cameron. Oh wait, that you used your last two lives. Cameron, we need to fix this to get an actually you're about to die.
Do you remember when a new Kirby stage was exciting and they showed this off?
Yep.
I win.
Hey guys, look. It's not fun.
Hey guys, I'm about to bust a nut.
My favorite stage, fuck off. I'm feeling cyberbullied.
Back here. There we go. Blue Falcon.
I definitely didn't need
to hit Palutena with that, but oh well.
No, I died, no. I just exploded.
Falcon.
Boom! Can I just say, Ronald, you did so good just then.
Ah!
Why the beast?
No!
No.
I'm also really fucking slow, by the way. Like, I don't know what customs I got, but I'm really slow.
What would you do if they had, like, an Alolan Captain Falcon?
He's just black.
Nintendo! No!
I can't see shit.
Your side B is just really weird. It's like, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, like, he goes back and he's like, woo! I'll wait until the puppy gets out of the way and I'll show you what it looks like in the air.
That's the most terrifying puppy I think I've ever seen. It looks more disgusting than...
You got a problem with French bulldogs?
Oh god!
Yeah, they're French, not British. I'm British, not French.
There we go. Yeah, look what this looks like in the air, Cameron.
You just go, like, I'm gonna go backwards. Now I'm gonna go forwards. I'm gonna go backwards again. Make up your fucking mind. You're not a weeaboo.
Oh.
Thank you for blowing that up.
I didn't even mean to throw it.
The bunny ears look so weird on Ronald's character.
Oh, they look so weird on me, huh? I get it. Fuck. No. No.
No.
No.
I get it.
No! No, I almost just kicked the gooey bomb. Probably shouldn't corner ourselves in the over here, because there's like that one little tiny bit of fire.
Ow. You got some fish. Some Swedish fish.
Oh god!
Oh no.
Girahim.
Get him.
Go get him. Go get him, Girahim. Girahim's having a really good time.
Get into the lava.
Girahim's just struggling.
Jesus!
I mean, he won.
No, Girahim!
That's what you get for cyberbullying me and my homie, Billy.
Head Thomas, he won to remind you, where are the vlogs?
He got to him, get it? Because Girahim, he got to him.
Where the fuck did that come from?
What?
Where are the vlogs?
Is victory fucking tune?
Oh.
Oh my god, you
this
just
what
taught
you
Thomas
use.
A new one.
I didn't click. Okay.
Fucking Belland.
Oh, I turned off my wife, but I turned it back on again.
Alright, this will be the last one. I didn't even think of a scenario,
no,
I just picked.
We need to do another one after because I want to lose on purpose.
Cameron, remember that part where we're already 2 hours late starting recording and I have other plans? Yeah.
I just want to have my items. Can we just like back out so I can have it then?
No.
I just want the items just once.
How about you be on next week and you do it next week?
I'm probably going to be on next week anyway.
Yeah, there you go. Just pick a random ass custom fighter.
Random ass.
So I think, I'm going to just reveal this. I picked Little Mac and I think the side B I got is basically just his old side B before it got incredibly nerfed. Oh, never mind. It's only in the air that it got nerfed. I'm dumb. Yeah, I think it's just the same. Yeah, it's just the same side B.
Massive weenus.
Wait,
Billy, would you please pick a character?
Was there a scenario?
No.
Okay.
The scenario is pick a fucking character and you mong.
Oh, I already have
your mom.
No, mong.
He definitely said mong.
I definitely
said mong. What mong is? I have no idea, but it's a word that we Brit folks say.
Oh no.
I love using Little Mac's side B. It's so satisfying when you connect with it.
Billy is the definition of a mong.
Wow.
Anyway.
For 20 seconds.
Oh dear.
Oh, piss.
This is not going to be fun with my items.
I'm
set.
Little Mac.
guys, please just like, watch out the way. Just watch me. Please, just watch me. Just watch how I run into this thing. Wait, that was wrong. That bomb is in the way, ow.
I'm about to die. Oh god, I'm glad I could grab that ledge.
Right, are you ready? Are you, for god's sake, Duck Hunt, stop, right. Duck Hunt! Duck Hunt!
Oh.
Look at, that's is this one of the items
that's
too?
Like the only
no, it's my items.
Thomas, stop,
it's
I almost
mine.
Had it!
I'm sorry!
And struggling, and it's your fault. I give up.
I have to platform using my side B.
Just watch it on the recording back. You'll understand. Oh,
okay.
There you go. He just like flattens his face into the wall.
Oh, piss. This is- Okay, did you pick this stage after you heard me say that I'd chosen Little Mac?
Maybe.
Oh.
Why do I jump so high?
No, here we go, boys. We
you
are
can,
number
like,
one.
There's only like one- There's only like one edge that you can actually grab.
Good diamond.
Yeah, it's the one down here.
Yeah. I made this one.
Save my ass. Of course you did.
You can really tell that I did.
Yep.
Well, I'm dead.
No, can't grab this ledge!
Billy, what just happened to you? That was awesome.
Alright, since this is how this match went, we can squeeze one more in.
Oh, come on.
But I lost!
Well done, Cameron.
I hate you all so much.
I love you too, mate.
Billy, can I just tell you what my items are and you put them on?
Fine.
Yes.
I'm surprised I didn't come last. Bye!
My controller died!
Cameron.
My controller just died! My controller genuinely is dead.
Get down here. Okay, let's go. Oh.
No, don't be a dick.
I wanna be
genuinely, don't. Just leave me alone for 2 seconds.
Throw it.
No! Oh,
rest in peace, Little Mac.
And Duck Hunt.
It was worth it.
The creator always wins.
Right, can we please?
I am the creator.
Billy, you've got to do my items.
Do I?
Yes.
Wait, I just realized Shulk's victory theme, it reminds me, it sounds pretty damn similar to when Chris went da 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 milk.
What?
It's like the same victory theme.
Okay, Billy.
Yeah.
Springs, bumpers,
oh, fuck.
Bananas, and small mushrooms.
Any specific stage?
Pilot Wings Omega.
Okay, how oddly specific.
Like, what did you- bananas, springs and bumpers, I've already got them on.
And mini mushrooms.
And, small mushrooms, and that is it. Just those on high.
Spring... where the fuck is- there it is.
Where the fuck is the spring?
Where the fuck is the spring?
Oh, okay, I'm packing heavy artillery, apparently.
I just now noticed, when you are, like, waiting for the match to start, look at my icon. My nose covers my body.
It does!
I was like, hey, why does everyone have a body? And I don't. Oh wait, I do. It's just a few pixels.
Look at my fucking nose.
This is my vegetarian body!
No one gets it. Okay, I have a terrible
upbeat. Wait, what stage was it again?
Pilot Wings Omega.
Pilot Wings Omega.
Oh, Omega.
Oh, I have the best thing.
Oh, I didn't choose Omega.
Thomas,
you had
one episode where I just did nothing but
you didn't choose
people.
Omega? That means we're not getting the stage.
No,
we
I picked Pilot Wings, not the Omega version.
Oh, okay. Yeah, whatever.
What
that's fine.
The fuck am I?
I just want to point out, do you know that one episode where I was super fast Mario that just ran into people and it damaged them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have that custom thing on.
Oh, God.
That all I'm going to do is Peach.
It's Peach.
Peach.
Why?
Wait. Oh, because you don't have super scopes turned on, I don't spawn with one.
This is gonna be the best item set.
Oh, I got denied.
My downbeat takes so long to start. He's just
watch out for that mushroom.
I'm gonna do it. Ah. Explosive upbeat.
Explosive diarrhea.
Oh god, oh god.
What is happening?
Blanebbers.
There we go.
Blanebbers. Ow. You pilled me. You fucking pillock.
What's going on?
Fucking cyberbully piece of shit.
Hey, Tom. No. Ronald, let's do it. Let's do it.
Fucking Peach with the tackle.
Oh, you wanted to go playing with me? Oh, I get it, boy. Oh, fuck.
Apparently I picked up a spring. I don't remember doing that.
I thought I'd put bunny hoods on as well, just for the laugh.
No, the bunny hoods aren't fun though.
You can't even get that one. There we go.
I got it, you frick.
You freaking frick! Billy, that was only one jump.
What? Fucking see ya later.
But
fucking see ya. Have you got like? Do you not show your eyes or something?
Alright, fuck off with you.
That spring just saved you from being hit by my upbeat. No, piss!
No.
Now my upbeat goes less. Yep. That's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation.
That moment when?
Record
scratch, freeze frame. Yeah.
Let's go,
that's
Vinny.
Me. Damn it.
And also those.
I'm alive down here.
Leave me alone.
Help me, Thomas.
No.
Save me. I'm the princess that you need.
Ah, your boy. Yes.
I lived. I just
lived.
Well,
I'm dead.
No. Lived it.
My trash up B didn't help.
Okay, oh my God.
Slipped on both bananas.
Oh, I just want to point out, I want you to slow it down, Thomas, but you should have just seen how I just lived that match.
I know, I saw.
I just got saved by everything. Oh, I died. No, I'm dead.
No, right as Ronald's, I'm just laying on the ground and Ronald's charging up a forward smash. Record scratch, freeze frame.
Oh!
I like how you're not even, you two aren't even fighting, you're just witnessing his slow demise.
No, why, Billy?
Actually, that was his first stock. What the frick are you complaining about?
No! Ronald is not recovering.
What was that up, B?
Fucking dicks.
Oh, it's zero suit tiny. Oh my.
It's tiny zero. Zero suit dead. Zero suit, zero life.
Yes, Alex!
Ow.
Hey, Billy, go to the right. There you go. Oh. Might I suggest grabbing the ledge?
No!
Yeah!
It's Petch!
They were the best items.
Could you win?
Petch is the winner.
No, just because they were just funny. Oh, my jaw hurts. But on a serious level, can we, like, actually genuinely, like, slow down on that recovery I just did?
We'll see. Depends how long I have to edit this.
I should have died 4 times.
Anyways, that's gonna be it.
Yeah. Oh, can we just please do it again, just with those items? They were.
Oh, the other two left already.
Thomas, me and you can do it.
Bye.
You suck. I would do it by myself.
I never drop out of the room. I always keep it up until I end the episode, and that's we're gone. And apparently, Roy is Billy's boy. Just view Billy's profile. East of England. I'm gonna report him. You can't report your friends. If you'd like to report this player, delete him or her from your friend list on the Wii U home menu and then try again. Can I block
That's
him?
That's it for this episode.
Oh, I can't block him either.
So Super is that Smash the end? Did we end yet?
No, we're ending when I load up Billy's Miiverse profile.
Super Smash Me.
No,
Super
thank
Smash
you. no, thank you,
Super
Billy.
Super Smash Me back doors.
Thank you, Cameron. We got the job.
Who, what, where?
Oh, look,
where?
Billy's Miiverse profile. Gotta get my gamepad.
Right there.
Billy, I refuse to believe that you are Kotex. Your Miiverse profile says, "Hello there, people. Blue Tanuki here."
Fuck off. I don't do Miiverse.
You've got a picture of some rock Pikmin with Charlie just peering through in the back. I've got a notification. I completed a My Nintendo mission. Sign into Miiverse Weekly. Cool.
Thomas, you suck.
Alright, bye.
That's what we got ended on.
Yeah, congratulations.
Ended.
Do